Welcome, our friend Siddhadhamma. First, you have to know where your home is. And if you know where your home is, you just stay still in your home. Stay still in your home, knowing with still in your home. Okay? Now, we just go back home by wake up. If we use thought, we come out from home. Okay? When we use feeling, thought finish, we go back home. Okay? So, how to feel your body, your feeling, your heart now? Awareness. Awareness of your feeling. And mindfulness, seeing how your feeling is. Awareness and seeing. Awareness and mindful seeing. First, we practice. Look at me and be mindful seeing somebody in this room. Now mindfulness wake up. And mindfulness seeing somebody in this room and seeing even the way you're sitting. And when you can see the way you're sitting, just more awareness of yourself. You can see the feeling of yourself, okay? When you see the feeling of yourself, now you return home, okay? And you can see thought gone little by little, okay? And when you return home, then just quiet, stillness and quiet. Not this time. Quiet inside. Not this time, no doubt. Okay? Quiet and stillness with emptiness. When you quiet, it go by itself. And when you quiet and stillness, it take less. And then you quiet again. It's go further. And then you stillness again, take a rest. Because it's long way to go home. Okay? Quiet. Keep moving. Stillness, take a rest. Quiet. It's go inwards. Again. And stillness, take a rest. Okay? And quiet again. And stillness, maybe you not arrive at home, but it's okay. It's in the boundary of your house. It's more safety. Then, now, you go home the next step. Go home by stillness and quiet and knowing yourself. It's move again. Knowing yourself, okay? Quiet and stillness and knowing what you are doing. Knowing what you are feeling. Quiet, stillness and knowing even yourself who are traveling. You can recognize yourself some thought still there, a little, okay? But thought is the object of knowing. We go home by stay at the knower. Where the knower? The knower is the knowing. How to stay at the knower? Knowing and knowing, knowing, keep knowing yourself, keep knowing your feeling, keep knowing your feeling. With stillness, with quiet, knowing yourself, knowing your feeling, knowing whatever you can know without thought. Knowing is then become a good knower, okay? knowing yourself, how you sitting, knowing your feeling while you sitting, seeing your feeling while you sitting, knowing your feeling while you moving, seeing your feeling while you are moving, knowing your feeling while you eating, seeing your feeling while you are eating, knowing your feeling while you are talking, seeing your feeling while you are talking, with quietness, no disgust, no doubt, and with stillness. High word there, okay? Understand? And you high word there, and stay there, it's still moving a little. You can recognize, but don't fight, don't try to stop it. It takes time. The moving is object known. Be still knowing, even the knower still moving. Knowing feeling of the knower. Now knowing the feeling of the knower. Knowing feeling how the knower is. You still have desire. But desire make it move. Knowing the movement of the knower, seeing the movement of the knower with quietness, with stillness, the movement slow down, stop, but maybe stop 2 seconds and move again. That's right. Knowing the feeling of your knower, why still have desire move, want to think. Okay, sometimes I let you think, okay? When you accept, you not force too much. It stop. Okay? Okay? But now, you see, it can stop completely. By the way, knowing yourself. Now, before you knowing the breathing in, you are knowing come attached to the breathing. Okay? Now, breathing is the body. Knowing is at home. High word. Stay there. Not attached to the breathing. The breathing goes deeper and deeper. Still knowing there. At the high word. Okay? You breathing slowly and deeper. But not attached to the breathing. You just stay there. Just know things as they really are. You can separate the knower from the object known. Okay? Object known can move. Whatever moving is object known. Or is the object of knowing. Object of knowing is impermanent, it's moving. But subject of knowing not moving because it's emptiness. Okay? You understand now? So stay there with quiet, with stillness and emptiness. And emptiness from thought, but not emptiness from knowing. Emptiness from thought, but not emptiness from knowing. You keep knowing with quietness, stillness, emptiness, knowing with quietness, stillness, emptiness. First, you maybe start with your body first, step by step. Body, feeling, my mental quality, okay? The breathing is body also. Now we start with the fleshy body, after we start with the breathing body, after we start with the feeling of the body, after we start with the feeling of the heart, after we start with the mind, that is the mind activity, angry or sadness, happiness or joy or ubekha, okay? And start with the last is the mental quality, but we stay at the power of knowing, with quiet, stillness, and emptiness. Okay? Now, move your body, but your knowing not moving. Okay? Your knowing not moving. Your knowing not moving, but it still decide and checking. Why not let me go out home? I want to go out home, but now I practice mindfulness for you. Not go out home, but you still have desire, checking. Okay? So, don't worry. You just keep working knowing. It will less checking, and stillness. Okay? Don't bend your head up. Just on the horizontal line. And keep eye wide seeing. Okay? Because when you have eye seeing, it go inward. But when you focus again, it come to think again. Okay? Control by your eye. How? To have the wide seeing. Can you see your friends? Can you see surrounding? Can you see whatever happening in this room? It stay there. Okay? But if you focus something, it come out. Okay? That's right? So, just seeing yourself. Seeing people until seeing yourself. This is very wise. Why seeing until you can see yourself and you stay there. When you have why seeing yourself, you can see that it stay there, but it's still shaking. Okay? With desire, with passion. You now just knowing first, don't try to fight directly with it. Okay? Indirectly. How? Knowing your body. Okay? After that, it become less and less shaking. We boom! Directly, okay? Now, indirectly. Ignore it. Don't worry about it. Knowing your body. Even if it's shaking, okay? You still have to learn things. Now, I will let you learn your body. You never learn your body. When the mind learn your body, knowing your feeling while sitting, seeing your feeling while sitting, it happy. It have work to do. Okay? If it had not work to do, it want to thinking outside. Okay? Want to think outside. Now it have work to do. Knowing your feeling while sitting. Knowing your feeling while sitting. Seeing your feeling while sitting. Now less and less checking. Knowing your feeling of the body first. Seeing your feeling of the body first. My son, can you know? Can you see? Before my son, you traveling a lot. Now, knowing your mom. Your mom is the feeling of the body. Your mom is the body. And mindfulness is that. Awareness is mom. And the knowing is still naughty, like a naughty boy. Okay? That just teach the naughty boy to learn about home. But mom must take care of the home with awareness of the body. Mom awareness of the body. Then dad and mom held together. The son will stay at home. Awareness of the body. Awareness of the body. Okay? Now, think knowing your feeling while sitting. Feeling of the body. Seeing your feeling while sitting. And with awareness. With awareness. Mom helping is. Okay? Only dad maybe cannot control the son. Okay? Dad helping. Seeing Son, you can see your body. And mom, please help the son understand the body by awareness of the body. Awareness of the body, relax, and seeing the body there. Help the son see the body. Just mindful of your body. Aware of your body, your son can see the body. Mindful of your body, what you are doing. Awareness of your body, how you are feeling. Okay? Now, knowing, awareness become knowing. Mindful become seeing. Okay? Mindful seeing your body feeling, awareness of your body feeling, with good heart, mind. Okay? This is energy. Right effort. Right effort is not the body, muscle, try to strengthen the body. No, right effort is here. Right effort is not sitting for 2 hours, 3 hours. No, right effort is here. Good heart, good feeling. Right effort in the Noble Eightfold Path, meaning. First, if bad feeling comes, take over your heart, get away. And when you get away the bad feeling, then not welcome any new bad feeling in your heart. And the third effort is when you can protect your heart from the bad feeling, now develop good feeling, wholesome state, wholesome feeling. And then the wholesome state that not come at all. Okay? So right effort is not about the body sitting long time. No. It depends on how you feel good in your heart. Okay? So you need to develop your heart together, develop your mind. Develop your heart is very difficult, but sometimes not difficult if you okay, relax, smiling, okay? So now, if you follow the Noble Eightfold Path, you develop both the mind and the heart together. Okay? The mind and the heart. Now, just give you know your heart, know your mind. Your mind at home or not? If not at home, keep wisely. Okay, not focus. Why? Seeing your friends, seeing the surrounding here, and seeing yourself, my little home, but not arrive home, little home. How to arrive home? Quiet and seeing it. Quiet, it go back a little bit, and stillness take a little. And quiet, go backwards a little bit. Stillness again, but if at the end to arrive at home, you need to practice the magic word, knowing your feeling with quiet and stillness, seeing your feeling with quiet and stillness, knowing your body now knowing how know your breathing. The breathing go inside, but this is the feeling, the object known, okay? Object of knowing. Object know of knowing moving, but the subject of knowing not moving, okay? Breathing and knowing not moving, but you can realize that it's still moving a little, okay? So first, don't worry about moving a little. Just keep knowing your breathing. Naturally, not force. If you force the breathing, the knowing moving, okay? Breathing smoothly, relax, and smiling, okay? Breathing smoothly, relax, and smiling. The knowing become calm and calmer. Even not empty, yes, still moving. is become better. Okay? Become calm and calm. And now, practice. When you use knowing at the high one, not with eye or the third eye, but inside, how can you see the breathing? You can see the breathing on the vertical line. That's right. It's going deep in your body. You can see it on the vertical line. Before you see it on the horizontal line, it forwards, backwards, forwards, backwards. When it comes backwards, it unifies. But when it goes forwards, it's gone. It comes backwards, it unifies. Go backwards, go forwards, gone. But now, if you believe to what the Buddha teaching you start with the long breathing. Downwards, inward, upwards, downwards, upwards, downwards, upwards. This is the long breath. So that can keep it at the high one. More stable, okay? You try. You stay at the high one. And you can know the breathing on the vertical line. That's right. This is why Anapanasati start with the number one, long breath. Long breath will help the nerve stable. Okay. Now just relax, relax, and breathing smoothly. But even your body moving. You are knowing at the Taiwan, not moving. At the Taiwan, not moving. It knows clearly even the breathing go deep and even at the turning point before breathing out. It can know even the softness of the breathing go in and go out. Can and it comes. You not follow it out, then it go out again. You just know that it's going up and out and go, know that going down vertical line. Okay, vertical line only. Okay, now we practice with Anapanasati. Then, how about the feeling? Knowing at the Taiwan, and can you know the feeling of the body? Feeling of the body, some feeling like energy. Normally you attach to energy, power. Now not attach. Energy is object, no. It's impermanent, it's not pure. Okay, let go, and stay at the knowing. Stay at the knowing, okay? Stay at the knowing. When you stay at the knowing, you can see the energy. The feeling is the energy. You can see the feeling of its energy. Okay? It's spreading over your body. But if you attach to it, it makes you more energy and you cannot go inside. You just enjoy energy. It's only for practice for energy to relax or for health only. So those who practice Tai Chi or practice Qigong. The knower follow the energy. That is not for the suffering. That is not for the end of suffering. But that is to improve your health. When you want to improve your health, the knower just knowing in the energy. Okay? But if you want to be free from suffering, end of suffering. the knower separate from the entity. Okay? Now, feeling of your heart. You stay there. Not jump in your heart. If you jump into your heart, you feeling and you upset. Stay on the bend, okay? On the bend. On the river bend. But water flow and dirtiness in the water is like the heart feeling water, okay? And deep in the heart feeling is the heart activity, okay? Now, you stay at the pivot and you know you are feeling happiness, unhappiness, upset or not upset, can you see? Okay. Now, just stay at the pivot, like you stay on the bank and the river, you observe things in the river. Stay on the bank and observe things in your heart. You can see more than your feeling. Now, go to the mind activity. Mind with anger or not? Mind with something good feeling or bad feeling or not, you can observe it. Okay? You can observe it. So now, just stay on the pivot and the knowing. Can you know your mind, read in your mind, what good or not good in your mind? Can you know? You have something impatient in your mind, you know? You have something thinking in your mind, you know, but knowing on the bank of the river, not jump into your subconscious in your mind, knowing on the bank, okay? When you knowing on the bank, all the dirtiness become purified because you not attached to it, okay? Now, when it become purified because you not attached to it, what happening? You can see clean water come, okay? Clean water come. Letting go now, really good. Very good at letting go. Your mind very good at letting go, okay? You can relax it. That's right. So now, you can stay at the knowing. And still you are disturbed with the body, clumsy body, the clumsy feeling, the mind upset all day. But if you can stay at the private, it's coming up, it's gone away. It's coming up, it's gone away. You will see coming up and gone away. Coming up, gone away. If you not joy then, you just stay at the knowing. Object knowing coming up and gone away. Coming up and gone away. Okay? After that, when you are very good, you will see it very fast. Coming just few seconds and disappear. Coming few seconds and disappear. Coming few seconds and disappear. Okay? Until you see more disappear, your mind become upekkha, equanimity, neutral. Not moving, neutral. When it becomes neutral, then the mind can see the mind. Okay? The knower can see the knower. Okay? Because they it not disturbed by the body feeling, mind or mental quality. It not disturbed. Now we come to know at the knowing. Know at the knowing is become emptiness, okay? Knowing at the knowing. Knowing in the knowing, okay? Now, knowing in the knowing, you can see that even it's moving a little, but it's not power. Is very little moving. When you knowing, the knowing is become lenient and neutral. Okay. First, If you knowing in the knowing, it moving a lot, it disturb you, okay? So we go that indirectly to know the up, to know the body, feeling, mind, and mental quality, okay? Okay, so now start knowing, just try knowing and the knowing, knowing and the knowing. Okay, now knowing and the knowing. So now, everybody, we understand what we learn, what we have to practice today. Okay? Step by step. Okay. Now, just knowing and not knowing what happened. Freedom. Freedom. Emptiness. Knowing and not knowing. But anyhow, in the knowing, you have awareness of what you are doing also, okay? That's right. In the knowing, you are aware of what you are doing. But you don't pay attention to what you are doing too much. You pay attention inwards. Attention inwards. Now, going deep in the knowing, need attention and intention. Knowing and the knowing with attention to clean your house, okay? To clean your house. And with intention to clean your house also, okay? To clean your house for what? First step, to clean your house so that you can stay with yourself, no disturb. And after that, you can try now. I would like to be on my own, not disturb. This is your intention. Then your attention will be very diligent, knowing in the knowing, knowing and knowing, cleaning, 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 cleaning. Because you have your intention to be on your self, okay? Then you purify yourself. This is still stillness, okay? We purify stillness first before we go to stillnessness, okay? Knowing and the knowing with your intention. Your intention will be the power for mindfulness to observe things in the knowing, to delete things in the knowing, to clean out the dirtiness in the knowing with your intention. That's why attention with intention, good intention to depart, not intention for money, but that's not good intention. Good intention for nirvana, for the cessation of suffering, good intention to stay at the present moment, good intention to let go all attachment, or at least good intention to be with yourself, not traveling. Okay? Now we start from the first level. Attention to stay with yourself, not thinking too much. Okay? Now if you have this kind of intention, you know what happening, but just know. Seeing, just seeing. Hearing, just hearing. Because you are working inside. That's right. When you are working inside, seeing, just seeing. Hearing, just hearing. That's right. You still hear, but you not attention to it. You attention to clean yourself in your heart, in your mind. Okay? Seeing, just seeing. Knowing, hearing, just hearing. Eating, just eating. Okay? Now just knowing and knowing. And it's become purified. It's become clean. It's become emptiness. Bye. go deep in the happiness, you need intention, more intention. Now, I say with myself, I can say now. Now, the next step, I must have more intention to let go all things in your selfness, okay? Let go all things in your selfness. First, let go your thought. Or even no thought, but still some desire for thought, okay? Let go all your desire. Okay? Let go all your desire. And then, knowing in your knowing with your intention, let go all desire. Okay? After that, the next step, more intention. When you let go your all desire, you will be able to stay at the present moment with non-attachment. So, I can let go attachment more and more. Now, I'm happy to stay at the present moment, knowing what I am seeing, but not involved. Knowing what I'm hearing, but not involved. Okay? Knowing what I'm doing, but the knower, not involved. This is the next intention to stay at the present moment, not involved. Okay? Not involved. Knowing things that they really are not involved. Okay? With intention from heart, that means you have your objective, your aim, your purpose, not involved. Okay? You must have this kind of intention. Then when you know thing, if your intention not involved, it's not involved. If your intention want more, it want more. Okay? So not involved. Let go, not involved. Okay? And the next is knowing at the knowing for the end of suffering. When you're not involved, the suffering gone, little by little. And then you can see the suffering coming and disappear fast, disappear fast. Okay? Not involved. And now, the next, the best one is intention to go to Nippon. Okay? To go to Nippon. In this life, with this strong intention, you got freedom in your mind, okay? Your attention now, open your eyes. Your intention this life, stream entry, sodaban, or go to Nikha Alana. This kind of intention. Then what happened? Your attention will be attention to freedom. Now your attention changing. Attention for money, attention for happiness, now attention for freedom. Your intention change your attention. Okay? Now attention is for freedom. Nothing to do anymore. Only freedom. Nothing to worry because I'm free. I free the mind already. Okay? At this time. Okay. For this session, I just give you the scope of course. Okay? And then we practice step by step. Before we practice step by step, we take a break and relax, okay? Okay, for 10 minutes, okay? Just walking. Thank you very much.